what's going on, everybody? Cracking a different face on Lego Star Wars. Different face on Lego DC Super Villains, actually. Didn't sound like a Star Wars, but yeah, we're gonna be making some customs here. As you can see, we made Moon Knight, the Steven Grant version of the last episode. Check that out if you haven't already in the card above after this video. And now we'll be making the one and only Jack Sparrow. The main character from Pirates of the Caribbean, really, really well played by Mr. Johnny Depp. And here we go. Alright. Let's continue into the customizer here. So, we have a few options with this character, actually. The game doesn't have an exact pirate hat, so we can either go with... which is another hat I'll show you guys that I thought could work. Or we could actually go with, wait a minute, where's... yeah, we have this random character over here we're gonna use. This has two plungers. So we're gonna go to the appearance. So yeah, I think we'll end up going with the hat, but we'll see. We'll see what the hair pieces are first as well. So obviously we're gonna go with the headpiece first. Maybe something with a beard, like a little bit of hair under the chin or on the chin. And a mustache as well. Something like this. Here, let me just maybe swing that skin down. Maybe like this, but with a mustache as well. Let's screw up a bit. Yeah, we need a chin thing. Oh, this works. Custom head one. Okay, yeah, that voice is kind of scary. But yeah, I think this works. We have Captain Jack Sparrow so far. Obviously, we're not gonna keep the bunny ears. We're not like that. I'm not rocking that look for this character at least. Yeah, that's cool. Let's try something new here. So he look like not though. I'm trying to bushy long. Oh, okay. No, it's, I guess black or mission more like a brown, like a dark brown. So yeah, black or dark brown. Yeah, this isn't really right. I don't know. It just doesn't feel right to me. This could work more for something like long hair, something like, you know. Wait a minute. Oh, that's what we have there. I thought it was something different. Something like, I don't know. Yeah, I don't think any of these would really work for Jack Sparrow. So instead of using one of these, we'll actually just use the hat. Unfortunately, there's no actual pirate hat in this game, which is pretty unfortunate. But instead, we do have this. Yeah, that's cool. As you can see, that's a musketeer hat, which looks pretty close. So yeah, we're gonna go with this, actually. I think this is pretty nice, yeah. So we're gonna go to the... first we'll just do the body. And yeah. So let's see, Adam Strange, trying to get the very top actually. We're gonna go with something like a robe look. Something like something that has like a robe look basically, like we said. That doesn't really work, does it? No, that looks pretty bad. Okay. He typically has like brown colored robes. So we're gonna look for something like that. Because obviously they have different clothing in the setting of the movie. In the movies, I mean. Something like this could kind of work, right? Yeah, this isn't bad. This could work, actually. Mm-hmm. Let's keep looking, though. Keep moving. Alright. There might be something a bit better than this, actually. Actually, what if we did the... what if we did the Vandal Savage torso? Let's scroll down. Wait, right there. Where is it? Like, right here, right? Oh, yeah, that's pretty good, in my opinion. That might be what we want to go with. I think that might be what we want to go going with. I actually like the way this looks. We guess like that style of look that he has. I don't think it actually has a belt though, does it? Either way, I mean, it looks pretty cool, you know, it's all that matters. And yeah, you can't make it look exactly like him, so yeah, we're gonna choose some plain brown arms that match with the jacket or whatever I call it, the vest or whatever. Without giving the normal hands, let's match the skin color, whatever, that's fine. There we go. Now we're gonna give him... I think we give him black pants, I think that would be smart, right? Like black hips. Because he already has a belt, so even a belt wouldn't make any sense. That would be like a double belt, so just go with a black color there. And give him some plain black legs. To like show that he has like black pants or something. Like that. Along those lines, something along those lines, yeah. black. That looks pretty nice. We got the look down, I think. Just look at him. Look at him. Very, very, very cool looking Captain Jack Sparrow. So now what do we do? Now we have, let's go back. Effects. No hand glows off. This looks like the hit impact. Color. Oh, here's the plungers. Okay, we'll change this after then. But we'll just do the jump slam effect. Give him something kind of basic. Black color is probably gonna be fine. Let's look at this. Oh, that looks pretty insane with the plungers though. Okay, he's not like a superhero or anything. He's a human being. Yeah. So let's go with the first one, I think. Yeah. That's a good question. I want you guys to let me know, what is your favorite Pirates of the Caribbean movie in the comics? I actually have not seen all of them yet, so I can't really say anything. So yeah, I've not seen all of them, but as of yet, I will watch them in the future though, once I'm trying to plan time and stuff. And then I will. Okay, now that we're done the appearance, we're gonna go to the personality. Health is gonna be red, alright. All types gonna be standard, obviously. We'll give him a targeting thing, even though I don't know if he can actually use it. Okay. What are the voices? Okay. Let's go with the voice too. It doesn't really matter, I guess. It looks like a basic voice is fine. Because we can't find something that actually sounds like him. Because of how unique his character is. So, abilities. Let's just choose the weapons first. It's the plunders are just annoying me now. Swords. So his sword is like, actually, I think, yeah, it's like a cutlass, actually. Let's change this color. One hand, obviously. He only has one sword. Something like, let's go with the dark gray color. It looks pretty nice in my opinion. That's really, really cool. We've got the basic look now. We've also got his weapon. Or we could, let me see first. Cool, this is what I think the British Navy uses in the movies, right? Or something more like this. If I'm not wrong. I don't remember, to be honest. But yeah, but for Jack Sparrow's sword, like, he has like a cutlass style sword. But But there are some, if I'm not wrong, I think there are some people in the movies who also use that type of sword. But Jack Sparrow is what his roommate, not those other people. So we're gonna go with that sword. Ability time. So, he's not gonna have any special, like, button things, because he's a human being. Okay, what do we have here? So we can give him technology. Technology didn't really have technology then. Grappling wouldn't really work. Mind control? Nope. Telekinesis? Strength? No. We can give him wall climbing. Yeah, let's give him wall climbing. I'll keep those in this. Beam deflect. X-ray, telekinesis, graffiti, illumination. I think we'll just keep these ones actually. Boon command could work because he does have like his own crew who like follow him and stuff. But it's not like a they're not like goons, but it's kind of close, I guess. In a more good way, tracking. So yeah, I'll give him tracking. Maybe he's a pirate. He has to track stuff. As I said, I don't think we can give him, no bolts or anything. He's not gonna have flight or a super jump. He's not gonna grow. Yeah, it's pretty much the same thing here. And now, if I'm not mistaken, are we done? I think we might be done here, actually. Now let's go to his basic information. Change his name to Jack Sparrow. Yeah, so I have a pretty cool idea what we're gonna do in the showcase here. We're gonna do something very, very nice. I have a very cool idea. Hopefully, it looks cool. Hopefully, it's as cool as I think it is gonna be. We're just gonna continue story now. Yes, we made the amazing Jack Sparrow. Looking absolutely fantastic here. Alright, let's move up over here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, Iva. Alright. This is taking way too long to leave. So what if we, as Captain Jack Sparrow, rode a ship in the waters of Metropolis, or whatever. We need to look for some water, first of all. Okay, that was easy. We found some water over here. Yeah, but this is kind of a weird spot. Also, for like an island. If there's an island somewhere here, just fly over there. Captain Jack Sparrow just spawns, so we don't need to worry about him. This island seems pretty perfect. It's not really, it's like a shore, basically, not really an island, but we'll call it that for the sake of this. Captain Jack Sparrow calling the Interceptor. It's just a ship over there, that's pretty cool. This ship I spawned, that's literally the ship I spawned before this, which was the exact same ship. Captain Jack Sparrow will be calling in the Interceptor or the Black Pearl, any of the ships, you know. Here it is. I mean, it's a sailboat, but like, this looks pretty. No. Get in, Captain.
That's got to be the best pirate I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
So yeah, let's just hop out of there. Wait, are we inside the boat? Oh boy, that was weird. So yeah, as you can see, oh yeah, let's Captain Jack Sparrow being goofy there. I wish we could give him the Captain Jack Sparrow walk, which would be really, really cool. But yeah, I think we got the look very nicely done here. If that X could just go away, please. The X is showing up. Please stop. Oh god, I did not expect it to be that easy to pull up. Okay, no, we gotta end this. On the ship though, so we're gonna respawn in the ship. I did not expect that to blow up. That was really, really weird, in my opinion. Fishing boat, just put it over there. Alright, let's hop on into this again, so I can do the outro. Alright, wait. Jump, there we go. And yeah, I think this was it. I think this turned out to be a really, really cool costume. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe for more. And check out the LEGO Customs playlist, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Let me know what you think about the custom with a rating in the comments out of 10, and I'll see you guys in the next video. As I said, crack it out.